Islam teaches you to love yourself as Allah made you. You look at yourself in the mirror and you say, Alhamdulillah, I am good looking, mashallah, and you are. No matter what, you must love yourself. Allah made you. Oh man, what has deceived you and driven you away from your Lord, who is the most honoring? Allah is the one who made you. He fashioned you. He gave you your identity. He actually shaped your face. He gave you your image. He gave you who you are. How can you turn away from Allah? The Quran is saying, oh man, what has deceived you to turn away from your own Lord who made you? He gave you your eyes and your nose, your ears, your lips, your tongue, your cheeks, and whatever else you have. Allah gave you this identity. How can you turn away from Allah? That's what Allah is saying.